What are the measures that we put in order to shield us from economic slowdown?
The government really provides strong resources towards arts in education, as this is where it gives balance in human development rather than focus on science and maths.
Since I like working in the US, I feel the need to serve my country. Is there going to be any benefits in terms of housing, incentives, tax breaks, and most importantly, education for my kids?